On Tuesday night, the Midwest Mustangs faced the Fleetwood Tigers in the PIAA Class 2A Boys Soccer Semifinal. The game took place at the Central Dauphin Middle School field. Fleetwood scored 2 goals in the first half. Both goals came from Hayden Zagorski, with assists from Lucas Strange. Missed opportunities from Midwest made the score at halftime. Fleetwood 2, Midwest 0. The second half contained a flurry of scoring, as Midwest's Evan Epley scored 2 goals, but Fleetwood poured it on with 4 second half goals, making the final score 6-2. Fleetwood will play for the 2A championship against the winner of Shadyside and Deer Lake. The game will be played at 1:30 Saturday at Hershey Park Stadium.